I am an African. I am for Africans. I am a proud African. Proud of this. Proud in a lot of things. Proud with a lot of strength. I feel that as an African, to hear that an African cannot be fluent. If I speak good English, I'm told, oh, you are so fluent as a Briton, as a British man. Why can't I be as fluent as a Jew? Why? Why is it that when I want to assert my intelligence, I will say, Winston Churchill once said, why can't I say, Odongo Mambo once said, Telotek, Telomeka Tega Tekite, Telomeja Dudo Tekta. Can't I find philosophy in that? Must I export my clothes from Britain and again export philosophy and wisdom also from Britain? Wisdom resides in Africa. Africa is not just the cradle of mankind. It's the cradle of wisdom. I understand myself as a man endowed with rich philosophical foundations as an African, and of course, as a Igbo. Who else in this world is better than you? What other feeling in this world is the feeling of being Igbo? If only you, my African brother and sister, can have the same feeling, that no feeling beats the feeling of being Kikuyu, being Taita, being Kamba, being Koko. Then you can rise above all the superstitions mounted against us. Why must there be superior hours in feeling? Oh, some would say polygamy is bad. Bad? How bad? I learned how to taste food from my mother's hands. Not just my mother, but my first mother. By first mother, I mean an African, a young man. My father had four. 1, 2, 3, 4. My mother's number 4. I never took my mother's food until my first mother died. That tells me how, as an African, I am blessed that somebody else who did not enjoy my labor can love me and feed me. Indeed, can even breastfeed me. That is how deep and rich as an African I am. When I go to school, I see teachers. Teachers punishing students for speaking in their vernacular language. That if I speak in English, then I'm fine. But if I speak in my room, then I'm cruel. How good can I be to understand myself? For whoever understands their history is more liberated. As Maya Angelou says, oh, Maya, Maya, but what do we say? As Africans, what do we say? no remorse. Outward, no remorse. Which way? Did your way? That we don't become so hard on our brothers and sisters that we must be forgiving. The fact that I'm your brother, you're my sister, I should understand you. I should forgive you. And before I forget, I am an African. I'm a proud man. I'm a man of Nyadhi. I'm a man of great people. And I'm going to look where and I'm going to yell at the support. And you're a team in Akumarabanya. And you're a team in Twinchino. And you're a team in Yodoya. And I'm going to go. And I'm going to go. And I'm going to go.
Okoth Opiyo,
and that's what I'm here to support. Thank you so much.